Thanks to the victory at Nagyar, our forces have pushed the enemy back to the border. The Imperials are currently holed up in the Citadel at Ghirlandaio.
Ghirlandaio.
A crucial checkpoint along the commerce routes tying Gallia to the east since medieval times, the pass at Ghirlandaio had been fortified for ages. The existing structure was rebuilt as a modern fortress during the First European War, and its grounds were littered with the casualties of war. In the current war, it housed the Empire's command center, and now it stood as their final stronghold.
What's our strategy for attacking the Citadel, Captain?
I still haven't received any details on our orders from above yet.
Oh, stop your worrying, Varat! I came here myself to give you your orders!
General Damon, I'm honored, but why not just send a messenger?
Your regiment really showed him up out there at Nagyar. In return, I'm granting you the honor of assaulting the Citadel at the van of the army.
Sir?
Here are your orders. There's a supply line running into the Citadel. We're sending a train car loaded down with explosives along it to blow us an entrance. The militia will run along the track ahead of it, flipping the right rail switches.
Flipping rail switches, sir? This, while dodging a hailstorm of bullets? That sounds like a suicide mission, sir.
What are you talking about? It's the perfect challenge for your fearless crew. If we succeed here, the Empire will finally be forced out of Gallia for good. You'll pave the way for the real army. You got that, Varat?
Damn it. Another mission they don't have the guts to do themselves.
Maybe. But it's a mission that somebody still needs to do.
Precisely. As the General said, if we win, the Empire will be driven out of Gallia. Let this be our final battle. I'll await good news from the field. Dismissed.
That incident grows old and stale.
Silvaria, what news have you from the front?
Sire, they seek to push our soldiers past the border, and the total of their forces approach those of our own.
I see. The advantage now begins to sway towards the other side. It seems the loss at Nagyar has ended our hopes of strolling through the gates of Rondkreis.
The fault lies with me. This would be over had I but won at Nagyar. Your Grace, grant me another chance, I beg you. Please allow me to fight for your glory, sire.
Dear Silvaria, do you truly wish to be of help?
Yes, more than anything. From the time you saved me, Your Grace, I've known that I love you more than I do my own life. Sire, I want to work in the service of your dreams.
Very well. So, Silvaria, you report that the strength of our opponent now matches our own. case. Let the fire of destruction rain down upon them. Use the final flame of the Valkyria.
But... Your Grace!
The hour of your death shall mark the inauguration of our rule. Farewell, Silvaria.
Can't say I'm impressed, Your Grace. Making a lady cry?
This is simply one of a number of scenarios we'd planned for since before Nagyar. If her prowess as a Valkyria is insufficient, Selvaria's uses quickly narrow to one alone.
Anyway, there's a messenger here for you straight from Castle Randgreese.
So there is. Let him wait. I have no time for simple messengers now. We are set to commence Operation Steel Scythe. Jaeger, prepare to return back east.
What? Then it's... the Marmota's finished?
It is. Word has come that it has completed its trial run. The Galleons are hasty to assume victory. We shall see them gutted yet.
Sorry.
Is everybody here?
No. Still no Alicia, boss.
Right. Well, let's start.
I already heard from another squad. Prepping some tracks for a bomb?
That's right. It's a rough one, but this is a critical mission.
This is the militia. We're used to getting all the bum missions by now. With that settled, there's one question I gotta ask you, boss. Alicia's Valkyria powers and all. You plan to use those this time, too?
No, Largo, of course I don't. I have faith in your natural abilities. Who needs Valkyra when I've got you all?
Good answer. I'd expect no less from you, boss.
We're ready for anything out there. After all, this could very well be it.
Yeah, we're fine. You go be with Alicia, boss. She needs you real bad right now.
All right. You all know what you're doing.
But does he? This is a tough one. Even for Nature Boy.
Having Alicia and the boss moping around is a drag for the whole squad. I hope for everyone's sake they can pull out of this funk real soon.
Alicia, there you are. What's up?
Look at this, Welkin. Guess what? I found some lion's paw growing while I was out on my walk. There you go. Very sharp. Makes you look like a real gentleman.
Well, thank you.
Welkin. They said it was Valdio. Is it true?
Afraid so.
Then when I walked through camp before, some of them got down on their knees, like they were worshipping me. Praise the Valkyria. The godchild. They were begging me to save Galia. Me. I mean, what am I supposed to say to that?
Alicia, I...
What kind of life can I live from now on?
I wish I knew.
I'm sorry. Guess that was pretty heavy. Here we are, right before the last battle, and I'm not helping things one little bit. Don't worry about me. Sergeant Alicia Melkiot, sir. Reporting. And ready for duty. My mind is focused on the mission. See you later, boss.
Alicia.
Here is your mission brief. No questions, let's get started. I wish you good luck and happy hunting.
There are 3 switches total. Let's clear the way. Squad 7, move out!
Foot soldiers, mortars, tanks, you name it, they'll be sending it all at us. Stay calm and just get from switch to switch. All right, soldiers, move out! Entering combat!
Watch your back out there!
Hostile sighted! Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Okay?
I'll cover you, Alicia!
You're doing well. Just keep it up.
Leave it to me.
an enemy.
Galleon's only true fortress.
This.
Squad set.
They're vegetables.
Cost.
Found us an enemy.
Watch this.
They're vegetables!
That's Ghirlandaio up ahead.
Okay, that's the first switch down. Keep it up, Sevens!
How much more blood needs to be spilled?
Entering combat!
Keep an eye on your equipment.
Survive.
how much more blood needs to be...
No matter the cost. I see an enemy.
Take down the enemy in the middle.
I see an enemy.
Please keep the enemy's position in mind.
You're not there yet. Clear this patch, we're stuck here.
I can't tell where they're hidden. Be careful.
The hunt begins.
Leave it to me.
here and now.
Take down the enemy in the middle.
Target locked. An enemy. Way ahead of you. Leave it to me.
Target sighted. Sweet dreams.
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
The hunt begins. Nothing personal. Sweet dreams.
Good.
Sweet dreams.
Who are these guys?
Understood.
Moving out!
I'll cover you, Alicia!
Good. That makes sense.
I can't see where they're firing from.
Roger!
Entering combat! Hostile sighted!
That's Ghirlandaio up ahead.
Everybody be careful.
Remember to look at your surroundings.
lines. Return fire. Make good use of cover as you proceed.
Keep your eyes peeled for mines.
I know you... Enemy camp occupied. Good work.
Cost.
Try to stay sharp.
How much more blood needs to be spilled?
Squad 7, please continue your advance.
Here I go.
To me.
Squad 7, please continue your advance.
I'll cover the rear, everyone.
down. Everybody be careful.
This.
Fresh soil.
Okay?
Everybody be careful.
Can't beat the smell of fresh soil.
Great. That's two switches. Just one left to go. Switches.
Excellent job, Lieutenant Gunther. All right, we're sending the explosives down. Once we blow the gate, we storm in.
Yes, Captain. Operation complete. The road's open, Sevens. Great. There's a clear path to the Citadel.
Proud warriors of Gallia. I must commend you. You have breached Ghirlandaio's gates.
Look up there, the Valkyria.
We meet again. It looks like fate is toying with us.
You have already defeated me once, as a Valkyria.
Still, I have come to fight you again. It's a matter of pride, but this time, I will face you as a woman. This will be our last time, then. One of us is going to die here. Now, we fight!